Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And little one is crying. Mama needs to get up and change that stinky diaper. All right, bounce, coo, and cuddle. Kakuna. Little Franklin. Oh, and then go back to sleep. All right, so we're gonna fast forward through the night here. See who gets up first. All right, we got our first one. Cassidy is up. She needs to go use the bathroom, take a shower, and get some cereal. Next one is up. Need to have some fun. So come have a quick meal of cereal and watch a movie. All right, you need to get up and get leftovers, young man. All right, doing good. All right, little one is up. Come grab a serving. Get a serving with your stinky self. So, mom needs to get up, get around for the day, come serve some breakfast. Let's do pancakes. Oh, it's Winterfest, so nobody is leaving. Crap. That's so sad. I was hoping they would go to school. Clean up. And you need social. Make fun of adults. Tell a goofy story. Oh, you're gonna go take care of the baby? Thank you. More. Just replace it. Come back over here. Change Franklin's dirty diaper for mom. Alright. Why don't you come get leftovers? Alright. Elisa, what do you need? You do need imagination. Alright, now you don't. Ask for potty help. That's not mom, I hit the wrong one. Well, mom's gotta get you. Parenting, discipline, punish, give time out. Let's see. I got a present. I think it's dumb. I want to trade it with a friend or give it back. Can I do that? That present was for you. Be grateful. Sure, give it to someone else. Let's return it to the store. No, be grateful. Ask for a potty help from mom. Go.
Tessa.
Oh, you're gonna ask for a bath first. Okay. All right, when's everybody's birthday? Lisa's not till down here. Baby is on Friday. Okay. And a loan payment is due. It's a coming.
You kind of dimple. Seven, eight, go.
Same present one, so be grateful. Okay, she's getting her bath. And
just as soon.
All right, hopefully she should get her next potty skill. So she can go to the bathroom on her own. There we go.
Oh, you kind of dimple. Grand show, Naya flew. Have a nice.
All right. Okay. Come sell all. Replace. Put that up. Come and mop for mom. All right, back to you. You're tired. But we could get a little bit more out of you. Let's do sim shape. Okay. Oh. Feeling forlorn. No one likes me. No one will ever like me. Why bother with anything anymore? I'll always love you. People like you. Look around. Life is pain. Just keep going. People like you. Look around. All right, kids.
Be yakin' chibs. Limp.
Zoom.
ask for your present. Come on, ask for your present.
Conga lawyer.
Yaba.
Rob.
Brand new spanking gift. All right. Ask for your present. No. Ask for your present. And come bottle feed real quick. Dominic got a wisp. She reached level 10 of cooking. And ask for a present. Friendly introduction. Ooh, children television. Okay, go. And then come back and ask for a present. Okay. Eat your dinner. You got baconite? Okay. What's broken here? That? Okay. Holiday. This goes to Brielle. Eat ham dinner. Ugh. Parenting, discipline, strict, yell at. Parenting, discipline, strict, yell at. Alright. I don't care if you're hungry. You're going to bed. Go to bed. Alright, we wasted a day of getting her pregnant. Dang it, I forgot about her pregnancy. Oh, okay, well. Pretty good, awesome, pretty good. Alright, for once I did a decent holiday, but I forgot to get her pregnant, so. I mean, like. There's wins and downfalls, evidently, when I play. Come on, Mama. Feed. No, then we're gonna bounce Koo and cuddle the little guy, and then we'll go off to bed. What do you want to do? Prepare omelets? Okay. Buy an activity table? No. Give Elise a hug? Okay. Alright, first one is up. Take a brisk shower. Well, go take a shower. Earbuds, turn on easy listening. And we're gonna take the money for the grill. You don't need that anymore. Gotta get a skill to level 3. What skill? We were working on painting. Off to school. Study hard, study hard, study hard. All right, good. They got their school projects. Okay, you can get up for a little bit and do some thinking. Mom, sell that. You're pretty decent. Let's take a brisk shower. We're gonna clean that, clean that. Go sell all that. Come back in and vacuum. I'm not answering that, y'all. Nope, not answering Audrina either. change dirty diaper. Alright. Who's next? Jeffrey. Come grab a serving. And then you can go back to thinking. Discuss interests. Brighten as day. Share people person tip. Tell him you're single and you're loving it. A dramatic story. Sing about premiere. Talk about your recent shower this morning. Give him fake bad news. Tell him another dramatic story. Gossip. Describe a new idea. Talk about dreams. Come on. Describe aesthetics. Grades are up, everybody. Yes. Sing about season TV and premiere. Outrageous store. Share birth experience. Flirt. Alright, let's see. Flirt. Wow, he's glitching. More romance, flirt. Accomplish parents. Blow him a kiss. Nope. Blow him a kiss.
And a zook.
Give him a pickup line.
Vocal vanilla frost.
First kiss. Bounce, coo, cuddle him. Oh, we're missing the first kiss. Sorry, guys.
Maybe saponario.
Romance. Blow a kiss.
Tanif bazoo pliva kameev.
Embrace. Attempt to seduce.
Nabaquink.
Try for baby.
Zombo funny.
Alright. Yes. Go. We gotta stop her aging. Get pregnant. Girl, go to the bathroom. You were just right there. Go use. Poor teenager. Clean up, kiddo. Pregnancy test. Come on, Jeffrey should have done it. Yes. More friendly. Asked to just be friends. There we go. Cool it down. Alright. We're at 21 payments left. There we go. We're down to 11. There we go. 10. And clean out the spoiled food, Mom. And serve dinner. Let's do mac and cheese for the kiddos.
Oh.
All right, little one. Come grab a serving. Come change the diaper. Grab a serving. Let's see. Parenting. influence to set the table, parenting, encourage doing dishes. I guess we're gonna work on her parenting skill. And it's 11 at night. How did we get that? Dude, go to sleep. All right, guys. More parenting, toddler care, change diaper. Alright. Mama, go to sleep. Baby, go potty. And then go to sleep. And we got Franklin's birthday thing, so we can age him up. And Franklin is screaming. Change diaper, Mama. We're just gonna age up Franklin in the middle of the night. Because why? We got the age up. We can do it. Let's shut him up first. Alright. More. Age up. It is your birthday, Franklin.
Ooh, a berry.
You are independent. No, silly. Okay. Why you got mama's red hair?
Narshko Fabachi.
Alright guys, I'm gonna give Franklin a makeover so he will be ready in our next episode and get him something to eat and put him down to bed and quit following me. Franklin's scared of a shadow. Okay. And that is all you are going to miss, so I'm gonna end this episode here. If you did like it, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up while you're here. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And if you want to see more of episodes like this, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!